people are being told to stay indoors or take cover as best they can.
This is what's happening right as we speak.
We're getting reports already that a hospital has collapsed.
Now, there are a number of things. It's close to a major city, I would suspect. There'll be substantial damage. There may be some casualties.
The blackout that caused chaos, cutting power to tens of thousands of homes and businesses.
People should evacuate immediately.
There are warnings for other countries.
Even the military was called in to help secure as much as possible.
There have been violent scenes in Melbourne this morning.
And we've been hearing reports from people at the scene.
There not being an incident of this magnitude for a significant length of time.
Emergency crews are on high alert tonight.
Police are urging anybody to avoid the area for the next 24 hours.
This is a security breach. As a result, everyone had to be evacuated.
For something to happen.
Just be thankful you haven't had any dramas. We've had so many people through from accidents tonight.
It gets crazy when there's no power.
I mean to talk to you about that, Jake.
No, there's nothing to talk about.
You're gonna stop beating yourself up about it, okay? You're just doing your job.
It's not my job to kill civilians. I know this is different.
It's not easy. I know.
Thanks, Jess.
I'll see you tomorrow for lunch, okay?
Yeah, definitely.
Okay, I have to go. Love you.
Dr. Page.
Professor David Jameson here at the Stockport Observatories in the Adelaide Hills. Earlier this evening, I observed an astronomical body. That's a strange little comet, this one. Let me show you.
I don't mean to keep you from a patient, Dr. Page. I know things are quite hectic at the moment. The man you operated on earlier is a colleague of mine. We were unable to contact him since the blackout. We assumed something had happened.
He sustained serious injuries. He's very lucky to be alive.
Luck, I'm sure, had nothing to do with it. In our line of work, one must be fully prepared for any accident.
Now, I forwarded my findings off to NASA, and hopefully we'll get some answers back on this strange little comet. See those two protruding structures either side of it? Those are its tails. Yes, tails! Plural! Tell me that doesn't look like the Greek letter Omega.
Maybe you could tell us why the police couldn't identify him.
We will, of course, provide the authorities with all the information they need, but they must seek him at once.
He's still in recovery and under heavy sedation. I don't see why this can't wait till tomorrow.
You'd be amazed the difference a few hours will make. We have to take him now.
Take him. He's in no condition to be moved.
Wait. You didn't say anything about taking him. I can't permit him to leave until he's been questioned by the police. I won't order his discharge.
Well, I suppose I have to give the order myself.
Every type of scan I could think of. Changes in speed and size, between tails, can only mean one thing. Omega, that's not.
Are you okay? Are you hurt?
I'm fine. I wanted to help over it, but they told me to wait.
It's okay, just... Just when the police get there, stay with them, okay? I'll get back as soon as I can.
find a camera.
Jake, what's going on?
Listen, you need to get out of the city.
Jake.
Meet me. Jess. Jess!